fans, I am so excited to have just seen the upcoming cult period horror film Apostle from Netflix, and I cannot wait to talk about it with y'all. Apostle comes from director Gareth Evans, who brought us the Indonesian martial arts masterpiece, The Raid. And while Apostle takes place in quite a different setting than The Raid, it's definitely just as brutal. In 1905, Thomas Richardson, played by Legion's Dan Stevens, travels to a far-off island seeking his sister, who has been kidnapped by an elusive religious cult that is demanding a ransom for her safe return. But as he embeds himself deeper inside the cult in search of his sister, the secrets he uncovers unleash all kinds of pagan culty madness. Apostle takes its time with the tension building, but really manages to subvert a lot of classic cult horror tropes in that the mythical part doesn't always have to be the scariest. You can watch Apostle right now on Netflix.